some cookies and goat meat. I just marinated with grandma's sauce. And it's delicious. Alright guys, now when you're cooking goat meat, you want to have a nice cook to it. But at this point, this is super hot. And my daughter doesn't like it too hot, too spicy, so I'm going to take it out now. I just let it in there for like 5 minutes to extract the flavor from it. This process is what we call sweating the meat. And now we're going to add some water, basically coating the meat with all the marinade. And now we're gonna add some water. So we're gonna do this process for about 30 minutes. That way all the flavors can sink in there. Because if you cook it with a lot of water, you're gonna lose out on the flavor. So you wanna start small. All right guys, so we're still building up the flavor. And now I just put water in the, this is the liquid from the marinade. I just put some water. And building up the flavor. Because it's goat meat, and there are special ways of cooking goat meat. This one I marinated with some grandma. Alright guys, at this point we can add a little bit more water to cover up the meat. And then also you just cover it up and let it cook medium heat for 25-30 minutes. Because me, I like my meat well cooked, like it's falling off the bone. Otherwise it will gross me out. And I don't eat tomato paste. All right guys, I'm making this delicious goat meat with some yum. It's different from yum, like the other one. This one is called yum in Creole. And I'm gonna put some salt and lime juice on this. I'm from the south part of Haiti, so we eat a lot of roots. And I like to crack that garlic in there. It brings out some of the flavor. And the lime juice, it helps to keep it nice and yellow. That way it doesn't turn brown. If you don't put lime juice, it will turn brown and it doesn't look good. But you can. Now guys, this is done cooking. Just adding a little bit of red onions and some parsley. And then just mix it together. I like it to be a little bit, I like my red onions to be somewhat raw. I don't like it to be soggy. So here I have the. Alright, so if you like fried goat meat, you can fry it. I'm just putting it in sauce. And again, I don't put tomato paste in my food, but you are certainly welcome to do so. I normally use fresh tomatoes from my garden. Oh my gosh, this is so good. And it's well cooked. Meaning like it's cooked, like it's fun. Alright guys, look at the rich flavor in this. This is so good. And I'm gonna add a little bit more parsley. Parsley is medication. Natural medication. It's very healthy for you. Yellow yam, white yam, sweet potato. And with goat meat, cooked with grandma's sauce, the Haitian way. I'm ready to dig in. Thanks for watching, guys.